Oh my Nico. Gosh, Dad, look what they did to you.
I've had worse, Nico.
Dad, what?
Nico, I need you to take this.
Dad, I can't just go.
They're never going to stop trying to get their hands on that. What? I need you to take it and just
what,
go.
Why do they want it?
I don't know. I don't have time to explain.
Dad, I can't just go.
This may be the last time I see you. If Dad, it is, I want you to know that I love you forever.
I love you too, Dad. I can't just...
No, Nico, you need to go, please.
Wakey, wakey, you little pathetic thing, you! So, how we doing, kid? What? Cat got your tongue?
Johnny, what the hell are you doing?
What? We're here to torture the kid anyway! Might as well just rough him up a little bit.
Remember what happened to the last guy who took the cut off the boss's knee?
Would you just relax? Besides, look at him! He looks just fine! You look just fine, right, buddy? That's it!
How many times have I had to tell you two, huh? You're supposed to treat our guests with respect. It's just common decency. Give me that. Oh, Nico, Nico, Nico. We had such high hopes for you. But then your father, like fathers do, I had to go and ruin it all.
Where is he?
What?
Where is he? Where's my dad? I look for money? Oh. No. What'd you do to him? What did you do to him?
I loved you like a son.
No!
But you pissed me off so much that I don't even care anymore. So,
So what's it gonna be? The easy way or the hard way?
Yeah.
What? What was that? Pick up.
Go to hell. Go to hell.
Go to hell? Is that what you say? Go to hell.
Hard way it is then.
No, boss, please.
You've got some codes I want. And we're gonna talk now.
No, please.
With what teeth you have left.
No, boss,
open wide!
Oh, boss, take it easy. He's just a kid.
You think I care that he's just a kid? He's got the codes that I want, and I fully intend to get them by any means necessary.
Boss, boss. He can't tell us the codes if he doesn't have any teeth.
Fine. Perhaps I acted a little too harshly. Louis, get the scalpel. Johnny, hold him down. Okay, hold on. I practically got my medical license. Nobody's gonna hear you down here, Nico. Them trains, them planes, them automobiles. So scream! Scream your little heart out! Nobody's gonna save you! What the?
What are you doing, Louis?
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Why are you helping me?
Do you really think your father wouldn't send someone to look out for you? Come on, kid. Let's get out of here.
The case!
There's nothing in there. Never was.
But what's it for?
Let me explain, kid. 6 months ago, your father had hired me to work as an undercover agent in the boss's underground operation. Gave me the real documents to secure in a bank in Nevada. For the last half of the year, I've been watching the boss's every move, waiting for the right moment to strike. And when that moment arose, well, you know the rest. He hired me to protect those documents, but also to protect you. And now, his final wish as a Mafia member, and as a father, is complete.
Thank you, Louis.
Che qui in sua vece io tremo e umano corpo mia figlia Dio mia figlia ah no è impossibile. Per Verona in via fu vision. Ed essa, oh mia Gilda, fanciulla, a me rispondi, l'assassino mi spera. Olò! Nessuno, nessun, mia figlia, mia Gilda, oh mia figlia. Ella parla, si muove, veniva, oddio, mio bene solo in terra, mi guarda, mi conosci. Qual mistero che fu, sei tu ferita, dimmi.
Chi t'ha colpito?